Welcome back to HHO Gas Technology. We have a job for HHO Gas today. We have a seized up hinge pin that is not functioning right on a trailer. We're using the EP500 water bubbler scrubber and filters. Regulator. Mechanical flashback arrestor, electronic flashback arrestor, and a regular air hose. Cheap one from Harbor Freight that will be used for the gas to the torch. We're going to hook it up to a tripod, hands free. And take it out to the site. One thing about HHO gas, it has focused flame, so it's not going to torch everything around it. This whole pin is turning when it's supposed to turn on the pin. So in other words, this is seized on the pin. We're trying to pry it apart. We remove the oil for the grease plug, spray W-40 in there, didn't work. Now it's time for a torch to expand it, and then we're going to tap it with a hammer. Hopefully we can expand it enough to free it up, and this will stay hot. This will stay cold, and this will be hot. Putting my earmuffs on when I pound it so I don't have to hear that loud noise. Alright, had to go get the lighter. right, we freed it up. As you can see, the pin is not moving no more. Just think, we didn't even burn this at all. Didn't even touch that. Try doing that with any other torch. You can't. Gotta buy some new grease plugs. When I first bought this trailer, never greased it. It's over 10 years old, never greased it. So if you get a trailer, you get grease plugs, grease it or you have a seized up hinge. Another job completed by HHO Gas. Peter Crunk, out for now. Give us a call, 313-355-6193. Or email us at sales@HHOGasTechnology. Again, 313-355-6193. Or at sales@HHOGasTechnology. This can be used in the automobile industry for repair shops, breaking loose wheel bearings, lug nuts that are seized up. You heat the lug nut up red hot and you won't even heat up the stud, and you can heat the lug nut itself. A lot of capabilities this torch has. I've done all this stuff. Any questions of the use of HHO gas, give me a call and I will tell you what it can be used for, especially in the automobile repair shops. You can say goodbye to oxy-assembling. Oxy-assembling has too much radiant heat. It burns everything around it. Too much heat. There's no focus heat. This one heats only the area the flame comes in contact with. Only. So if you're not familiar with oxyhydrogen, give us a call. We'll educate you. Thank you. Peter Crump, out for now.